Welcome back to another video. So I'm gonna run through the game plan for today's workout real quick. And I'm gonna get into what program I'm running, my new powerlifting program, and a little update on the road to 500. So today we're on day 5 and it is a squat focused day for our compound movement. And then we have some bodybuilding accessories we're gonna hit. So we just finished up a 3x4. You guys only saw like the last set there. And then we're gonna hit into some lunges, Romanian deadlifts, leg extensions with holds, weighted step ups, and single leg squats. And we're gonna finish off with some hyper extensions. So let's get into this workout. All right, guys, so welcome back to another day. I was gonna say another video, but we already introed this video. New day, new, more weight being thrown around. So I'm gonna be going into my powerlifting program in a little bit, but we're gonna take you through the chest day today with the 3x4 on bench. We're going into a bunch of accessories, so should be a pretty smooth workout. It's not heavy. I hit a 3x8 the other day with 205, moved really good, so I was happy with that. I'll dive into the powerlifting program that I'm running a little later after this workout, but today's workout we're fueling up with only the best BPN sups. We've got the endo pump, we've got the flight, strawberry kiwi, sour watermelon going down for today. If you guys are interested, 10% off code Haynes. You can check the link in my description. Go get yourself 10% off. Alright, let's go hit this workout. With a bitch shining, looking like the moon. Said she wanna party, wanna let it loose. Busting out my bag, I'm sharing all the loot. It's jumping, let it in. Ooh, I put it out, they come in. Bought a rental meal, my new watch don't tick. Drippin' Louis V, made a movie and brought another film. It's a dime dot, I stand this Lamborghini on one wheel. 12 o'clock, and I got my gun clock, and I'm on one pill. Monday, always a Sunday, pick a time to drill. Get my ladies, I'm getting my paper, I'm getting my trees. 1000%, keep it 1000 with me. Started with my sports, so I can't chill. Money over bitches, gotta play the field. Coronavirus diamonds, you can catch the flu. Trapping bandos, walking Jimmy Choo. Solitaries made a rock star too.
I always do BPN subs, special flights. They're branched chain amino acids. It is delicious. They have it in lemonade and watermelon flavor. So go check that out. 10% off code Haynes, as always. But yeah, so I told you guys in my last Instagram post that we have some new home gym upgrades to discuss and future plans for the gym. So let's start off with the upgrades. So here we have the deadlift jack. I'd recommend this if you're lifting like over 3 plates or more, just because it's a hassle to put on like 6 total plates, and you expend a lot of energy just doing that. So got the nice Rogue deadlift bar jack for the home gym. Great piece of equipment. I used it the other day for the first time. Absolutely love it. It's so easy and convenient. It was simple to put together. It was literally just 2 pieces that you could attach. So this is the first major home gym upgrade. We have, I think, 1 minor thing here. Got some lifting straps from Rogue because I wanted to test them out. I haven't used straps in a while. So I wanted to test them out with deadlifts. And honestly, I'm not the biggest fan just because my deadlift grip is like an over-under. So you don't really use straps with an over-under deadlift grip, or at least that I know of. Usually you use them with like both overhands just to help hold on. But yeah, I got these. They're nice though. They're like, I don't even know what material this is, but it's like a cotton, I guess you could say. But yeah, super durable. So Oh, also we have the new Rise belt. This is their 10 millimeter lever belt. It just finally broke in. It took about like 2 weeks to break in, but it's super nice because it's like adjustable to your waist. We have, you can see right here, these two. So when I put this on, and I'm saying this because I recommend a good lifting belt, just especially if you're doing like heavy compound movements. So we have like you can see it's adjustable. So we have our smaller size. This would be our bigger size. And then we can take this out. We can go both. And then you do a little lever action and it's right there. When this is adjustable. So when you get it, you pick your size right here. But yeah, so those are the three kind of little home gym upgrades that we made. So future plans for the home gym. If you guys saw the other home gym tour video, I explained how we have the horse saw mats here. Those are 4x6, 3/4 inch thick horse saw mats, and they are perfect for home gyms and small areas because they can get quite expensive. I think those are like $45 a piece. But so in the next, like hopefully a few months, we're gonna get the whole gym floor covered in those. I'm gonna build a home, not home, I'm gonna build a deadlift platform for the home gym. And essentially I'm doing this because I already have like a good foundation of a gym in my home basement that I built over the years. And I put a lot of money, invested a lot of time into it. And just finding out that our spring semester of school is gonna be also online, I'm gonna be at home because I home health aid, so I work at home. So I figured if I'm working at home, why not get the home gym upgraded? So we're gonna complete the flooring. We're gonna get a deadlift platform. I'm gonna make that. And what else? Oh, more plates. Cause I only have like 225 pounds in plates. So I only have 445s total. So we're gonna get some more plates. But yeah, that is pretty much it for the updates on the home gym. Hopefully in the next few videos, you guys will see that come to life. Now let's get into the workout.
Burn on Lily Quart, it's a little quart, right? RP coat, right? RP 24, I can make cool 50k, less 24 out. Rhyme with the pack through Tennessee mountains. Feed me assaults and elite three rounds. I'm thumb through it, I don't need no counter. Had to recess, tether, bit my neck on my journal. I got oil, I got hill, I got wax, I got flow. Burn on pre roll, Fingo, Pluto. Dripping real hard when I'm hopping that Tudo. I just made a socket that's a plug named Hugo.
Alright, so we got a little bit of a new angle here, but so basically, my brother that was filming this workout had to leave. So I'm not gonna film the rest because it's just a bunch of like accessory work that we're doing. But let me grab my phone so we can go over what the end of the workout looked like. It was, so we finished up with push-ups, seated French curl, and these accessories that I'm about to list are for the triceps. And then we did cable tricep extension, cable chest flies, and we finished with reverse grip tricep extensions. So our compound today was pretty easy. It was only 3x4 at 77.5% of our one rep max, which is 205 pounds. I'm working off of a base of 265 there. So yeah, that is gonna wrap up the workout for today. Now, let's go explain the power building program. And we're back. So, we just finished up today's workout. And I want to conclude this video with introducing a little deadlift progress and the power building program that I am doing. The power lifting program that I'm doing is Russell Orhi's The Power Building Program Volume 1. So it's like the beginning program that he created. If you guys don't know who Russell Orhi is, he is a USAPL power lifter, one of the greatest in the world, super strong, and he's also a BPN athlete, so we're kind of like teammates, you could say. I mean, we are teammates, but he's an athlete, I'm an ambassador. But yeah, so I'm using his powerlifting program. I'm almost finished with week 2, and I've already seen some really good progress. And the main reason I'm doing the power building program is because I want to get into powerlifting. Kind of shy away from bodybuilding. My focus right now is more so on strength rather than aesthetics. But what I like about his program so far is that the beginning of your workout is strictly focused on your compound movements. So your squat, bench, deadlift, along with like one other compound movement that's like a supplement to that movement. So for example, one day if I'm doing deadlifts, my first portion is the compound portion. So I do deadlifts and then I'll go into deficit deadlifts, those kind of things. And then we'll move into our bodybuilding movements, which is like all our accessory work for those muscle groups. So it's really nice. I like it because it incorporates a little bit of bodybuilding style training, but the focus is on your compound movements, your squat, bench, deadlift. So yeah, this is the program that I'm using right now. Goal is just to get stronger in all aspects, squat, bench, deadlift for a future powerlifting meet. I just want to get as strong as I can, staying below 170 pounds body weight. So yeah, that's kind of what this program is looking like. In the upcoming videos, I'll make sure to touch on the program, tell you guys the progress that I'm making on it, especially if you're looking into like a powerlifting type program. But yeah, so if, as you guys know, I'm chasing a 500 pound deadlift. So right now my current max is 455 pounds, sitting around 165 pounds body weight that morning. So yeah, I mean, I'm going to be doing this program at the same time I'm trying to chase the 500 pound deadlift. So hopefully this program helps me. And hopefully they go kind of hand in hand. I think I can pull for more than 455 pounds right now. I changed my stance and I changed my, my technique a little bit, and it's definitely helped a lot. So yeah, that's kind of the current situation with the deadlift. Chasing 500 pounds, been chasing that for a few months now. And yeah, it's all about showing the journey, showing the process and the progress that you're making day in and day out. So I'm not gonna keep rambling on. That is gonna be it for today's video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, all that. You know the drill, and we'll see you in the next one. With